definitely got the right address. No sign of a shed, though, but something tells me that that is a big clue. Get your motor running. Tucked away in a quiet corner of Bristol is Andrew Mulcahy's Pride and Joy, a rather unusual collection that's housed in his shed. You've got a lovely shed. It's right. A nice size. It's beautifully constructed.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not got a load of garden equipment in it, has it?
It's not, no.
What's in there?
An unusual little trike from the 1970s called an Area 3.
It's not just one, though, is it, Andrew?
No, there's a collection of them, plus a collection of motorcycle models.
It's a bit of an obsession, really, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
So what exactly is an Aerial 3?
An Aerial 3 is a 50cc scooter type, which does 125 to the gallon. It's got a top speed of 30 miles an hour, and it's got two wheels at the back, and as you're sat on going along, the actual front tilts. This one I've stripped down to show
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
If you notice, the back wheels stay firmly on the ground.
Yeah.
And as you go around corners, you tilt the way you want to go, and the actual little trike tilts with you.
It's funny, isn't it?
Yeah.
It must feel really weird.
It's fine, but when I had one on the road, I found it's okay until you hit a pothole, and then the back wheels did hop.
Andrew is never down in the mouth when he's away from his museum. He works right next door in the denture repair shop, so he can pop over to admire his trikes in between filing and flossing. And so can his customers.
All day long, I repair people's dentures. I do a well-you-wait service for them, and they bring their dentures in, broken in half, and I restore their smile. Today, I've done over 100,000, so... You know, I'm quite used to doing them, but it's nice to get out of there and come in here.
Yeah.
This little fellow here was bought by a local lady, and she couldn't get used to it. So she took it back to the dealer she bought it from, and he had it stored in his workshop for about 30 years. Anyway, by chance, he came over to have his denture repaired, and we got talking, and then he said, I think I've got one of those in the corner of my workshop. Anyway... I did a deal with the teeth and I had the Area 3 for nothing.
So we got new Nashers.
And I got an Area 3.
That's not a bad deal, is it?
No, exactly. It gets quite sort of miserable and lonely in there mending people's dentures. And coming out into that shed is a great escape from it all. And I really feel it's like meditation, really. I'm out there and I'm figgling about and I'm in another little world of my own.
Thank you for a fascinating tour of your bike museum. And if I ever have any trouble with my top set, I'll know where to come.
Well, you can have these, actually.
Hey? What? I don't want those. Look at that, they're horrible.
Carazon No Spill sponsors The Bill.
Previously on The Bill.
I'm your new sergeant, Callum Stone.
You organised the sting?
No more flying solo. You run everything past me, is that clear?
Crystal?
You're not like other cops.
No. I'm not.